such duty.
Intruder!
It's locked. I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
angel walks among men? The knights marked the Corvo X. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching. Instead, I stay. The skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. She gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see that. All right, soon. Eddie.
I need time to prepare that.
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of them. Knight Solana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt in anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the Crown of the Light. She had to leave her family too. My son.
I need time to prepare that. That is not possible.
Ready yet.
Thank you.
possible.
To leave with me. I told her that her son would rather grow up with a mother, and we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to guide me to a better life, and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Let's have a look at you, Look, you live...
I cannot use that.
Fair trade.
So, my mother was a night penitent. Thank you.
He's gone too far this time. He has strayed so far from the light.
Yet. Look, I didn't ask for
it. Take a chance, Wanderer. Bad luck. Try again.
That exceeds my funds.
My husband, Feodor, left I when they have been.
Excellent work, friend. Gold hearts.
I'm not ready yet. couldn't have made it without you.
In the camp.
Are you Vigo? I was sent...
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. I think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
But we have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry.
What? There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
What's my mother's charm on your wrist?
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through. Maybe we should go back, round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Beams are too damn old. Shaking like leaves.
Dead end. What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. approaching. Nowhere to go. The fight's coming to us this time. Yeah. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't. I'm sure she had good reason. Tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Thank you.
Over there, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out. Oh. Slain? What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
No. The escort. They're all dead.
Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue.
The other woman, Venard.
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in.
Vigo.
You must listen. Steel did nothing. Well, spells. Prayers. All you saw.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to leave, but it's not too late.
She... Not by me. Not...
You're leaving us?
There's nothing left to abandon.
Be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother,
daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child.
No, I...
Is that what you want to believe?
Everything I've read...
You've read so much.
I don't know...
Your mother is...
How can you be... What?
Lilith's petals.
Thank you.
curious. You are eager to know why you were...
Yes.
Do you have faith?
I...
Good. For now.
Rathma!
Here's that.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son. Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you...
I'm not ready yet.
Hey.
My bags are full.
Your fear, but I still...
My magpie. She's scared right now.
Go.
I trained her well.
You've chosen well. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these...
As you wish.
Good. You're ready for lesson one.
What did you see this time?
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual.
We have to reach...
My burden is too great.
Anything else? Well struck.
Thank you. area. It looks like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother? Nerel? You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. My discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood! Oh.
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me!
Yeah!
time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Blessed blood. Go back to your brother. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to.
My mother started this damn ritual.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was... Maybe it will help with the ritual. I need time.